Flooding. Lee Chemicals looks a bit different than it used to. Interesting. Now, what have we got? Fire alarm. Probably just alarm targets as well. That one is probably a start point, then that one. And then gather up the rest. So let's see what we're looking at first. Yeah, that one's got an alarm box, that's fine. That's probably the last one we get, right? Because we need to start down there, surely. Oh geez, what's that doing over there? Falsified building permits. Lee, dodgy man. Well, we need a boat to get to that one. Or from that one, I should say. To the second one. So this can be our boat. We've already damaged it. Quite a bit, in fact. Someone made a diving platform. Are they just diving around? Spoons. God, we've wrecked this boat already. Awful. But here we are. So I guess we'll just go hop-de-hop, and we'll go grab, and into boat. Good. Step one of the plan is complete. Now this boat looks like a piece of poop. So maybe we'll just use it to get around. Yeah, it's one of these little skiffs again. It's also tied up at the front there, so that's not ideal. So yeah, this is not an Action Jackson boat that we use as part of the escape, because look at it. But it might come in handy as a stepping stone, as well as just letting us pootle across from point one to the next bit. We don't want that in the way. So what's going to happen when we get over here? Next one appears to be up top somewhere. So maybe this boat can be a stepping stone for us. Hup, hup, and then... Now what? Was that wise? All I know is my gut says maybe. This was probably wiser. Because now we can just hop in, grab the next one. Beep! And then we're out this door. And we're across the dam, I guess? Are there any other fast boats around? I don't see any. So maybe we come out and we go, hop. Yeah. And then what, we drive across here? Oh, yeah, we probably can't drive across here, but we can run across here. And the next one is, in fact, 2 meters above us. So we're on the right sort of level. We just need a bunch of planks, probably. There we go, that lets us plonk a plank. And then from there we can probably plonk another plank. Which allows us to jump up and grab the next target. And then once we grab that, we probably just want to drop down. No, probably not on the outside, although maybe on the outside. And across. Because the next one is 4 meters above again. I'm already thinking this is going to be pretty tricky, all told. Maybe we can make some bridges by chopping down some trees. Or maybe not. Maybe it's going to be finicky about that. Where even is the trunk in these trees? There we go. There's kind of trunk, I guess. But because they're all stuck together, it's not really helping. But we've got a bit of tree there, so we could jump on that. Could jump on that for sure. Can we pick up these crates? We can. And they do float. Ah. Now he's getting an idea. Bonk. That brings us to the next one, possibly. Which is where? In the roof. And it's alarmed, of course. Now, can we plink out just enough? Yes. To be able to grab it. List of fraudulent vehicle registration numbers. Cool. And then we're going to go that one. And then those two, so. Yeah, could really use a compass in this here game. It's going to be a test of all of our parkour challenges, this map. Let's just take out that bit of roof so it doesn't interrupt us jumping across. Now what? Oh, that's handy. Pops us on a pipe. And then back into this building. Where we grab that one. And then, yeah, we just jump back out. And we've run across this rooftop before. Way back in the day. Now, we've got planks this time, though. So that can make our life easier. Because we can sneak up there. Now, where's the next one? It's down there. That's cool. From that one, we probably want to go through this wall. And jump. And then we could grab that one, pretty straightforwardly. This one's on a boat. Mother trucker. As if there's a boat. Oh wait, it's on a boat. We can move the boat. This one's suddenly not a problem. Quite the explosion. I approve. So this one can come with us wherever we want. But do we want to move it now, or do we want to move it later? Because if we leave it here, then we can use it to drive down potentially to the next one. Because the next one can't really be moved. Most of them can't be moved, but yeah. We could drive the boat across. And then how would we drive the boat? We'd probably just drive it into the side of this building, wouldn't we? Well, if we park it next to our boat, then we can go up. And up. And grab. And then hop. And there. So we've got a working plan. Now we just need to execute it and see where the holes are. As usual. Standard stuff. So to start said plan, we need to get over to the lorry. Now, would toppling that be of any use to us at any stage? Maybe not. Probably not. We'll worry about things as and when the first plan fails. I just worry about some of these distances. I think they're just too dang long. But I don't know if we can move this truck. If we can move this truck, that could make life so much easier. You're joking. We can move the truck. Well, that changes everything. Because this bad boy can now park over here. Which means we didn't need the boat for this one. If we didn't need the boat for this one, then maybe we could use the boat elsewhere. Perhaps. Right, so let's see. New version of the plan already. Hasn't taken us long to get a new version of the plan. But yeah, the plan will now be grab this one. And then... yeah, and then we're going to go this way. And hop. And then we fall in the water. Nothing a plank can't fix. At least nothing a plank can't fix if we can get over here. Grand. We might have actually... yeah, we've made the plank too high. But, again, nothing the gun can't fix. And now the plank is in perfect position. I feel like we could probably use some spray paint, but sod it, let's give it a go. So we grab that one, and then we go out here and jump across. Run across the dam. Little legs pumping. Pump, pump, pump. And that brings us to number three. And then we just, yeah, we'll just drop straight down and across. Tree, to crate, to building. Oh, the parkour skills. We almost forgot to pick that one up though, because we're an idiot. But then, hop, and then where's the next one? I've lost track of where I was going now. All right, and then, hop, hop. So yeah, we're gonna be short on time, and also we spuffed a few of the jumps. So, let's see, we go up. This bit works well. Grab that one. Now, is this where we might want the boat? Yeah, we might want the boat there, actually. Because that bit was pretty slow. This is a pretty speedy boat. I like it. So yeah, now we just come out, we drop down. What's happened? What? What happened to the boat? Was there shit under the water that I couldn't see? Dagnabbit. That's just cheeky. Alright, let's try that again and see if we can figure out where the boat was getting beached and how to stop it getting beached. Is there stuff under the water there? Maybe. That doesn't seem to have done much. Maybe it did. Hmm. Yeah, the boat's getting messed up big time there. I'm wondering if the boat's just getting too close to stuff that it doesn't need to. I mean, we could just do this, surely. Park up here, and then we'll back up. That should be fine. We can just jump out and land on it. Yeah? Now, is there anywhere we can park this little skiff-me-do where it might make a jump a bit easier? Probably. And that place is probably over here. Although that jump was more or less fine anyway, so this is just a bit of extra security. But now for boating across here, how are we getting that top one? Because we could jump up the side there, that's still pretty quick. That's probably still the quickest option. Yeah, let's give it the old college try once more, see what's going down. Right, up plank. Good. Grab that one. Good. And then we go, whee! We're getting our boaty. That's a bit quicker. methinks. Third one down. Drop down. Out the wall. Come on. Ah, bollocks. I didn't need to go into the building there. Right. Number two. Good. And then into boat. Which brings us across nicely. And allows us to jump back out. So, we're not going into the building, we're going around the edge. Good. And we go jumpy jump. Jumpy jump. Oh, that time we didn't make that jump, which sucks. That time we just botched everything. It's annoying, because I can't tell if the plan is the problem, or if I'm the problem. Or if it's both. That attempt suggests it's me. Yeah, it's probably a better route, but... Ah, fucking hell. The problem is twofold, yeah. It's that I've designed a poor route that requires me to be skillful, and that I'm not skillful. So, that's cost us a second. Getting snagged on that window that hasn't happened on any of our previous runs. Quite sure why it happened that time when it hasn't before, but hey ho. Down there, boing, boing, boing. Good. Just about got that one. Now this is where we were like, what? There we go. And then back out the same window. And then up. Or not. Yeah, we've lost all ability to parkour, it seems, so we need more planks. If we're going to fuck up every step of the journey because we're an idiot, then let's defeat that by planking everything up to minimise my chance of screwing things up. Lovely. Planks, nice and easy. Then we grab that one. Yeah, this bit doesn't need planks, so that's good. But we will plink out that bit of window that slowed us down on the last attempt. Then we come out and we go across in the boat. Is it worth going through this building? Grab that one. Drop down. Right, there's no way we can botch that now, because we drop out there. That's fine. Planks again. Planks are the order of the day. And then... I mean, we could plank across from that crate, probably, couldn't we? To that. And that just makes that a bit smoother. Then that's also not terribly smooth, so maybe that's because that brick's in the way. But either way, we'll pop a little plank there. Nice. Make that one a smidge easier. That bit's fine. That bit's fine. And then this we were screwing up big time. So let's just plank across from there, shall we? Or let's fall in the water. And now I have to spend a frustrating minute trying to find our way back to a point where we can get back in there. Without wrecking all of our plans. Right, can we plank this as well, just to make life easier if we do fall in the water? Okay, that's not making life easier, even a little bit. Dang it. So... Yeah, let's get rid of those bricks that are in the way. Oh wait, we've got a leaf blower, haven't we? Bloody hell, I forgot about that. We can use that to get rid of all this annoying debris. So yeah, we plank across, and then, yeah, we want to plank across here as well. Get out of here, chair. How's that look? Good. Then that would allow us to come in through this... Bloody hell! Ah, this is so vexing. Guess I can break in there without ruining any of my plan. Plank, plank. Get out of here, wall. Oof. Let's try the old leaf blower. Yeah, it kind of clears debris. Maybe not bricks, because bricks are big and heavy. And it might also be nudging around our box that we need not to be nudged around, so... All this shit can get out of the way, though. Because we are going back out that window, aren't we? So you can all get out my way. Grab that one, and then... We just plank from the top of this roof, I guess. Back across here. Which allows us to get over here. Good. And then we go hup-de-hup up this plank. Next one's in there, so... Let's get that out of the way so we can jump. We can grab. We can... big jump. Now, will that big jump allow us to just get straight to driving the boat? Maybe. Because we don't need to worry about grabbing that one until we've driven the boat out. And then we'll figure out the rest as we go. Now, where was my start point? And so, we've put down some planks to counter my ineptitude. Let's try a new run. That's a good start, isn't it? Now, grab that one and out. Boaty lets us get over here, and then we jump up the old bit. Maybe I need to clear out the front of that boat. Grab that one, and we can drop straight down there. Good. Plank bridges make that a smidge easier. And grab that one and then out the window. Good. This is looking well. Have I missed anything? Don't think so. No, but we are going to run out of time probably before we get them all. Yeah, we haven't got time to get them all. Is this one optional or is this one required? Dang it, that's not the required one. So I'm unable to escape. Shit. But that route almost worked. We were doing fine on time right up until the end. And then we suddenly weren't. So it is that pain in the butt one that's next to the escape boat. Because that one could be driven down. Maybe I need to dock to the end of the route a bit. Where's my little skiff? Where did I leave that? Fun with towers. It's a wobbler. It's gonna wobble a hell of a lot more now. Clang. Yeah, it wasn't terribly impressive. But I enjoyed doing it. So, eat my ass. Now, is this one going to go as well? Doesn't look like it wants to. But, let's see. So the last one we need is in this building. And it's up there. So So how are we going to get to it? We're going to get to it through this hole in the wall. So we would need to get our boat, our little crappy boat, over to here somewhere. It's not a crappy boat. It's just not the one we need. Now, what if we just completely level this building? It's kind of in our way, you see. I don't like it. Oof. That nearly killed us. But nearly doesn't cut it. That's that building out of the way. Does that help? Dunno. Did I enjoy it? Yeah. Planks might help. You know what helps? Planks. Planks often help. Now, we don't need any coming back this way, but we might want one just generally hanging off the side of this building. Which allows us to get up, grab that, hop, and away. Maybe. Let's see how far off we are on the time if we do everything perfect. He says, knowing full well that he's not going to do everything perfectly because he's a bloody idiot. As amply demonstrated by just falling into the wall whilst I'm trying to get back to my start point. Right, let's see where we stand now on the plan. It's a decent start. We've not effed anything up immediately. Whee! That might help, just bashing the boat a bit. Maybe it didn't. Who can say? Made me feel better. Move the old tree obstacle. Grab that one and hop. This is looking good. Oh, that was smooth. That was very smooth. Now, still only got 20 seconds left though. Yup. Oh, jeez, I fell out of the boat. Fell out of the dang boat. And it's such a slow boat as well. Yeah, if we hadn't fallen out of the boat, and if we hadn't botched the very end, that might have worked. It's going to be tough, though. It's going to require all of my platforming and parkour skills, none of which I actually possess. Yup. That bit's a bit slower, I think. Which doesn't help. That's definitely slower. Yep, that's botched it. God damn it. Now, let's see, that bit's gone okay. Kinda. Mm-hmm. Nope, we missed the plank. Can we speed this one up? Can we speed this one up by accessing it from the floor below, maybe? I don't like having to go all the way up there to get it. Let's see. So we crash our boat into the water, we come over here, and then it's just kind of above us. But we can't quite reach it. But then we could go bonk, jump and grab it maybe? Right, we're out of guns. That's a shame. Maybe if we go up to the top and have a look and see just how far we can move it. That chair's in the way. Get out of the way, chair. Evidence of creative accounting is what we're looking at. And yeah, it's pinned to the wall there. So what if we... Can we now access it from below? Yeah, just about. It's going to be finicky, but we can do it. That might just be enough of a change to make this work. I bloody hope so. Because if it doesn't work this time, I'm going to have to take a break and put some tea in the oven and eat my tea while I think about what to do next. Not the most dire threat you've probably heard, but a threat nonetheless. What's it going to be, game? Is it going to be success and glory, or is it going to be a nice chicken dinner? It's going smooth. This bit always is more or less okay. Now, we don't know how we're going to dismount the boat. That didn't really help. And yeah, that plank didn't help either. So that one was down to incompetence. But what if we do it competently? Can we do it competently? There's not been much evidence of that. But hey ho. And then we just keep getting stuck in this fucking boat. And we're out of gun. I need some gun to break off part of that boat, but I haven't got any left. And a pipe bomb probably will do a bit too much damage. Blowtorch. We're not using the blowtorch, are we? We are. We're using the actual goddamn blowtorch. Hopefully that won't impact the performance too much of the boat. But yeah, I want one more good tilt at it before I give up momentarily. So, a good tilt? Let's find out. Right. Hop. Boat. Yeah. Okay, that could have gone worse. We got it. Good. I still don't think that saved us any time. And we still haven't ironed out the bugs at the end of the route, so not feeling the most confident about this one. Although this bit, yeah, we got that nailed down now. Smooth. Maybe we got a couple of seconds more than last time. Grab that one, we jump through and straight in the boat, good. Ah, this boat's so big and unwieldy though. And then up our plank. It's tight, it's real tight. It's real too tight. Oh my god! There was a split second in it. We've actually got this. We've actually got this if we don't balls things up. Surely. And then maybe it'll be a case of winner-winner chicken dinner, as opposed to just chicken dinner because that's all I ever eat. So, this one is awkward, but we've maybe saved time. I don't know. It doesn't feel like we saved time this run. Yeah, we definitely haven't now. That's the split second that will cost us. Yeah, we're about half a second behind where we were, I think. Could possibly speed that run up. Yeah, this run's all kind of wrong. And then we grab that one, and now at least we can jump straight across here and grab this one. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god! Oh my god! See you later, chopper! He thought he had us. He honestly did. And he nearly had us, in fact. I sure hope this doesn't lead to the chopper doing anything sketchy. It's the chase. It's the chase. Here's the chopper. Yeah, we ain't done. We are not done. Not by a long shot. Hup. Now, which way do we go, though? That's an invisible wall. Shite. Chopper is getting really close. And it's shooting us down, in fact. And we're dead already. Brilliant. What a great mission. So what the fuck were we supposed to do here? Maybe if we just jump straight across there, that might do it. And then we get snagged in trees, shit. And then we climb through the wall, except we don't get through the wall because we get fucking stuck on something. Right, okay. Making progress. Some progress, anyway. Just fucking rocket launch, maybe. We open that door? Not without. Now, hop. Why can't we get in? Why can't we get in? Oh, it's just a fence. Blow that off. We need to get out of the chopper's way. Thank you. God, this level. I don't even know where we are. I'm just running. Does that do anything for us? Is that another broom? It's kind of another broom. Right, okay, chopper's definitely nice. But we can blow that open. Jump into this room. Is that a vacuum cleaner? We can't pick it. I guess we've got more important things to worry about right now than bloody valuables. Oof, how did that hurt us? Now, sneak on through here. That's another nice looking building, so we'll blow this open and. I'm terrified that my rocket is just going to snag on a bit of pixel and do me in. Yup. Okay, that went well. Yeah. Water? How do we get across that? Where am I? Yeah, we got no way across this water without getting killed, surely. There's no ramps or anything, is there? Oh wait, there's a bridge. And there's a car. Whee! I mean, a car will help, surely. Well, it's getting shot to shit. And yeah, there's no actual bridge there after all. That was lies. But here's another car. With just a random bit of boulder in its way. But we're off. Probably get some more buckets on the go to get into this building. Which leads us through to yet more buildings. Good. We like buildings. How long is this place? We're in the trees. That's not good. That's not good at all. And we're in a boat. Hoof! And thus ends, I believe, part one of Teardown. Let's see. Unrelated incidents. Yep. All totally unrelated. But now it turns out Lawrence Lee Jr. was in fact all sorts of criminal. And he's got jailed. Miss Teardown. Police. Overwhelming evidence thanks to good police work. Yeah, good on you, Parisa. And strong community support. That's what I'd call it. That's what we just did. Some strong-ass community support. And now part two. 6 months later, so new tool. We will take a break. We will be coming back to Teardown because honestly, it's super cool. It's a real fun game and I'm glad that I decided to do a full series on it. But I do have big plans ahead. So for now, I shall bid you adieu and I will see you soon with something else. Thanks for watching, friends.